This kind of driving is more common than you think. The key is not to get intimidated or bullied like the POV driver was in this video. One approach is to back off and wait for them to make a mistake. But if they continue to bump you like this, with some people, a train wreck is the only way.